to get loud at Sam Proud Bearcats Nation. Let's meet your 2019-2020 Cincinnati Bearcats women's basketball team. At 6'1", freshman guard from Towson, Georgia, number 3, Shea Scott.
Can't hit a seat tip.
time to meet your 2019-20 Cincinnati.
Six. and just give you all a little taste of what we've been doing. We have a lot of new faces, but I'm really proud of our returners, proud of what we're trying to do, and just looking forward to this season. Remember this date, November the 5th. We need you in here. November the 5th. We need you. We'll be playing Utah.
Fourth and one. My man Coach Miller goes for it on fourth and one. Nip and Knight was unbelievable tonight. Great member of our football program, national television, representing Bearcats Nation well. When they came to me, they said, Coach, you want to bring Midnight Madness back? Right? I thought at the time 15 plus years ago, right? For me, 20 plus years ago, when I was growing up here in the greater Cincinnati area, and the shoe was rocking. Picked by a talent half court. Guys, some competitions jumped over cars or something like that. And kids hit half court shots for tuition. This environment we wanted to bring back because we wanted to bring back the great fans. University of Cincinnati. My first week on the job, I'm on the road recruiting, and one of our rival head coaches comes up to me, says, Coach, you got the best home court advantage in the league. What you're going to see this season is a bunch of men everything they possibly can to each other, to our program, and to this university. And tonight we get to celebrate that a little bit. With some dunking, a lot of three-point shooting, and a little bit of scrimmaging. Now, I took their legs, this is today about 3 o'clock, so they had a really hard practice. So Keith Williams maybe not have the hops that he normally has when he's at Fifth Third Arena, but he'll get after it for you. This is what I need from you guys. This is the commitment level I need this season, okay? This team will come together as the season continually progresses. You will see a brand of basketball and a commitment level that will be fun to watch. What I need you to do is not sit on your hands, but stand up, because we are Cincinnati!
At Midnight Madness, 25 years ago, in the eyes of the nation watching live on ESPN, UC student Corey Klaus took the rock from Dick Vitale and blew the roof off Fifth Third Arena by sinking the half-court shot to win free tuition for a year.
Fans, it is time for the Fifth Third $100,000 half-court shot. Bearcats fans, make some noise right now! Presented by Fifth Third Bank, I've got my man Andrew.
Check out the record. Check out the record.
appreciate your efforts. We're going to bring Terry Nelson out here and Kevin Johnson.
So this is the winning part of this. Who would you have chosen to take that shot for?
100 grand. Out of these two, Terry or Kevin? Without hesitation, unless he says Kevin. Yeah, all right. So we're gonna do the what if shots. This is the what if half court shot. Would have been for $1,000.
Kevin, are you ready?
Gift card from Fifth Third. Once again, let's give Andrew one more big round of applause.
Bearcats Nation, it's time for the three-point contest. And for the teams to show off their shooting skills, each contestant will have 30 seconds to shoot from the four locations around the arc. They will shoot three balls from each location, and here's where it gets exciting. Each contestant will then shoot a money ball, and that is worth 3 points from each round. Each made three-pointer is worth 1 point. The money ball is worth 3 points. Let's meet our contestants. Representing the women's team, we have Chella Watson, Sam Rogers, and Antoinette Miller. Representing the men's team, we have Chris McNeil, Keith Williams, and Shaman Cumberland. Up first, we have Chella Watson and Chris McNeil.
All right, you guys take your position. I've got to ask you a question, though. This is a big deal right here. Have you been preparing?
Yes.
And how do you feel? Are you confident that you were going to be the only one last?
Yes.
All right, so straightforward answers right there. Let's bring the contestants out right now and get ready for the three-point contest. All right, here we go. Ready, set, go. Hey Keith, you're pretty good at this, man. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Are you amped up? All right, here we go. We're gonna count it down. 3, 2, 1.
No stones, no guitar, Jimmy.
guys gotta get in the groove. 15 seconds left. Last one, hit that. Okay, Sam got 5 points, and Keith had 3 points.
Give it up to Sam.
Wyatt Miller and Shaven Cutterland. There's one down here on the mid-side. Here we go. You gotta put these three down. From the corner. So it looks like with 5 points, Sam Rogers is our winner from the women's team. And with 8 points, it's Jamin Cutterland from the men's team. And now we're going to invite them back on the court to compete against each other for the ultimate three-point contest winner. Let's bring out Sam and Jamin.
Before we count it down, Bearcats fans, I want to hear y'all make some noise for these two right now. In the finals.
And my count, 3, 2, 1, go! Thank you.
tribute to the Bearcats dunk legends in attendance tonight, it's time for the Slam Dunk Showcase. Please welcome Junior Keith Lewis.
All right, Keith, you've competed in the three-point contest, you're competing in the dunk. It's just you, so you're not really competing. What are you going to go with first? What do you think is going to knock it out?
Stay tuned.
So he's not giving us much. Let's have him do his first dunk and see what he's got. So we're going to bring in another contestant here.
scrimmage will start in just a few minutes. We're going to give each team a few minutes to warm up and then a 20-minute running clock for the women and then a break in a 20-minute running clock for the men. Thank you. Got that basket, Antoinette Miller.
Thank you. Miller.
seconds left. Cincinnati Bearcats women's basketball team. Give it up to the black team for winning 24-23. Fans, we hope to see at their home opener against Utah, November 5th at 7 p.m. right here at Victor Arena. Tonight's Bearcats Madness is presented by Skyline Chili. We know you love the Bearcats, and who doesn't like Skyline Chili? Bearcats Nation, look to the sky as parachutes drop right now with Skyline Chili gift cards. Feeling good, it's Skyline time.
Got cake, mate. Back in the mail, it's gone. Shit, I got smelled too long. Yeah, I just have to deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want. Good, good. Play if you want, it's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The first clap my body in it. I just have a balance, I probably pull up to your hood and come by me in it. No cap. You know that you always told me that crazy. Don't think she lied to get near me. You talk with your when I'm popping the boat. Now they hot just like Bobby and Whitney. Say I can go, act like I don't know. Fuck it, I'm obviously winning. Don't make me go hit the bank. Take out 100 to show you our pockets are different. I'm out with you, so now I only want knowledge. She got a good mileage. I'm just I don't like to argue. I don't ain't gonna be no more laughing. You see me with back, I'm gonna be the shot. No cap, I don't follow no. Don't lie, but all you, they follow me. And then let them make shoot with their gun. You just pull it out of this pitch. Ha, ha, pack in the mail, it's gone. Shit, I got smell too long. Yeah, I just had to deal with them all.
Thank you.
Trayvon Scott.
Thank you.
Georgia fans, give it up for your Bearcats basketball teams. Once again, a reminder, women's basketball kicks it off against Utah November 5th at 7 p.m. It's the home opener. Also an exhibition game against the University of Charleston on October 29th at 7 p.m. Men have an exhibition against Thomas More on Halloween, October 31st, 7 p.m. And then they are at OSU on November 6th. Home opener right here at Fifth Third Arena on November 11th against Drake. Bearcats fans, thanks for coming out to Bearcats Madness. We hope to see you back here at Fifth Third Arena for the Women's Basketball Exhibition again. That is on October 29th. For more information, Cincinnati Basketball, check out GoBearcats.com.